In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix the finest missing angel script call stack problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to clear the finals and Steam's cache files. Accumulated cache files can cause problems. So, we are gonna clear these cache files. To do this, press Windows and R keys at the same time and open Run. After that, type %lookup data% and click OK. After doing this, double click on the discovery folder. Then, we delete the saved folder. Doing this will not cause any damage to our game files. After doing this, click local and delete the Steam folder. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is short and easy. What we need to do is add launch options to the finals. To do this, we right click on the finals and open properties. Then we type -dx11 in launch options section. After doing this, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the last solution. The third solution is to downgrade our graphics card. The problem is caused by the new graphics card update. In this case, we need to install the previous graphics card update. Many people on Steam forum have solved the problem this way. To delete the current graphics card update, go to the search and open the control panel. Then click uninstall a program. After doing this, we find NVIDIA graphics drive among our programs and delete it. I can show the uninstalled part because I took a screen recording, but what you need to do is complete the uninstall process. We have deleted our up-to-date graphics card. Here, we need to restart our computer. If we don't do this, NVIDIA will give an error when downgrading our graphics card. We open browser to download the old version. There will be a download link in the description. You can start the download by clicking on the link there. We downloaded the old version. Now we will install it. We click OK and continue. Then we click Agree and continue and then click Next. We are done with the installation. Now we need to restart our computer once more. After that, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.